butterfly engaged in quite a chore. His cocoon held him captive as he pulled to get away. The struggle grew intense, and the man began to weigh how he could free the butterfly and let him fly away. With a knife in his hand, he gently cut inside and freed the tiny butterfly who quickly fell and died. He needed time to fight for strength to stand the stress, to develop grace and poise so he could win at life's great test. And so the need for us to your life in